TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida. 1 p.m. Eastern time on Thursday, 3 hours left to go on the trading day, and we got markets pretty close to flat territory after volatility in both directions. S&P's up 1 point, trading at 2812. NASDAQ currently up 13 points, trading at 7656. And the Dow up 20 points, trading at 25,645. Quite a day for the dollar index, up 482 ticks, trading at 96,765. Gold contract off more than $21, trading at $12.95.40. Notes and bonds slightly lower price and higher yield. 10-year note, negative 7 ticks, 124.15. 30-year bond, negative 2 ticks, trading at 150 on the dot. We'll start things off. Let's jump over to the futures markets, and we'll start it off with the S&Ps. So quite a roller coaster. As we just stated, markets pretty close to flat, slightly in the positive across the board. But the S&Ps at one point were up there at 28.23. You trade all the way down to 2802. So you're talking about 21 S&P points from just 10:30 this morning to just afternoon. And from there, we're up a bit, 2812 in the June S&P contract. NASDAQ 100, much the same. Highs this morning just after 10 a.m. of 73.71. We trade all the way down to 73.01. So you're talking about 70 points, almost a full percent in the NASDAQ 100. But from there, we're right back in the middle of the trading range for the day, trading at 73.41 and climbing higher as we speak. Dow 30, much the same as well. Currently trading 25,666, right in the middle of that volatility for the day. Gold contract trading lower from most of the session. Check out that run even since about 2 a.m. this morning, trading at 13.17. And from there, we just made lows within the last half hour, 12.93.37, the price of gold. Natural gas, we got EIA volatility this morning at 10:30. We're trading about 272. We're within about a half a penny from that level. Those levels, EIA inventories seeing a decrease of about 36 billion cubic feet, pretty much in line with estimates. And crude oil, back above $59. You have crude trading at 59.03. In terms of what else you have happening in the market, in terms of the dollar, let's check it out because quite a day for the dollar. Go. We'll pull it up. Come on. Come on. There we go. Oh, one more. IGPO. Keep up with me, Bloomberg. There's your acceleration. We reach a high of above 97.8, trading at 96.8. 96.715. Stay tuned, folks. Steve Rhodes coming up right now with the Trader's Edge. Have a great Thursday.